Before starting the video, I'd like to thank Dante Omega from Build It for helping me with this project. For this project we'll need an OrangePi. I use the motherPi because it has more memory, it's green, double-sided tape, a battery, a speaker, and a microSD card for the storage. Before starting building the phone, plug in the antennas, plug in the screen, and connect the board to a 5V charger. If your charger has fast charge, the board might refuse to turn on. I'm going to desolder the microphone and attach wires to it. Make sure that the wires are long enough and use heat shrinking tube as often as possible to avoid shorts. Now I desolder the power button from the port. If you are using a new button like me, you will need to cut the leads from one side and solder wires to the other side and use heat shrinking tube. Now I'll solder the battery to the board and the battery contacts. I added a switch in between the battery and the board on the positive side because the board was drawing current even when it was shut off. Later I had to re-solder it because the wires were too long. Also, I forgot to record while soldering the speaker. You need to solder it on the speaker terminals on the board. Now, the phone is functional, but it doesn't have a case, so let's take care of that. It will also have a transparent back, kinda like what Jerry Rig Everything does with his phones. You will need to print the case with a 3D printer. Detailed instructions, STLs and schematics can be found in the video description, as always. First, get the screen into the case. Be careful the ribbon cable at the top and the ribbon cable that connects the screen to the board. Hot glue the screen to the case and start fitting everything inside. When installing the antennas, be careful about their marking on the back. And for the back, like I said earlier, it will have a transparent back. I am using a CD case and cut it to shape. Because the CD case was not long enough, I also need two pieces to cover the minus. I used super glue to glue them in. Hope you liked the video. If so, check out my YouTube channel and subscribe for more projects. You can find detailed pictures, a parts list, and a written guide on the instructables link in the video description.